What's up, y'all? Week 5, complete. This is the start of week 6. Let's see how I'm doing on these exercises. In 3, 2, 1. Exercises week 6. Turn so you guys can see. Before I used to have those like this for pinches. Now I'm actually able to lift them up for a little more, I guess, weight for a better burn to get that shoulder blade moving and everything grooving. All right, guys, let's see what I do next.
Time for the pulleys. Now it's time for these.
Therapy, I'm doing 3 minutes worth, but here I'm still doing the 10 second hold stretch. So here we go. Remember, my left is the one that had surgery, so the right only goes where it goes. Thank you. skills are. Getting better. See what's next. Two new ones I learned in PT for home. Let's do it.
All right, guys, here we go. Two more new ones that I have to do. One's a bench press, and the other one is a pullover. So these are new to my program at home. Front of you guys. One. It's all the work doing with my right. The left is just coming along for the ride. Okay, now the bench press. Again, using my right. Shaky in the end. One more. Okay. And then I'll do two sets of that, two rounds of it, and that's it. Oh, and then I'll do my pendulum swing. So other than that, those are two new things I've done. The pulleys are getting better and everything's doing good. I'll talk to you guys next week. See you later. Thanks. Again, subscribe below. Tell me what you like. Tell me what you need. Tell me any questions. Feel free to comment. I'll comment right back. I got a couple people commenting, so I'm right with you guys, all right? I'll talk to you soon. Peace. Geronimo here. Geronimo Fitness. Lifestyle.